Hi, this is Fern G. Sad Carr. Welcome to Poetry Form's mini tutorials, Echo Poem, Echo, Echo, Echo. For more free writing resources and tips to help and entertain you, please be sure to click subscribe. An echo poem repeats the sound at the end of a line with a word to the right of it on the same line. The right-hand column makes sense when it is read vertically as well. It essentially creates the effect of three poems in one. Echo, echo, echo. Echo verse pushes a poem to its bending, ending, point, nudging it towards unknown climes, rhymes, farther than the most distant star, are, until the poet feels he has been defeated, repeated, by a lack of creativity. Frustration has, as, frequently resulted in a state of woe, though. Yet, when success manages to elicit a grin, in, satisfaction is an intrinsic reward he can't deny. Reply. Thanks very much for watching my video. If you enjoyed it, feel free to like, subscribe, and ring the bell. For poetry, my book, Shards of Crystal, is available on Amazon. Thanks again, and stay tuned for a new video every Wednesday.